What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory, where safety is number one priority. What will happen if you throw dry ice into the Coca-Cola? Let's find out.
Alright, I got here Diet Coke, and then I'm gonna stick a piece of dry ice in there. This one is too big. Alright, and then I'm gonna stick it into the bottle. Let's see what happens.
Whoa! Oh my gosh! Whoa, did you see that? That's crazy! Whoa, it's still coming out. Wow!
Alright, let's do this again. I got here another Coca-Cola. Alright, another piece of the ice. Let's see what happens.
Whoa! Oh my gosh, look at that! That was so awesome!
This time it was much, much less because I dropped it and it didn't block the hole, so it didn't spray at all. This was room temperature Coca-Cola. Let's heat it up, Coca-Cola, and see what happens next.
Okay, this time this Coca-Cola is much, much hotter. It's really, really warm. Alright, let's see what happens when a thick piece of dry ice in there. Whoa! Oh my gosh! Whoa! Oh my gosh! Did you see how much higher it is exploded? Much, much more. Awesome!
I think this one is even warmer. Let's try this one out. Alright, piece of dry ice. There goes nothing.
Whoa! Oh my gosh! At least 7 feet! Whoa! Oh my gosh! At least 7 feet! That was crazy! Wow!
Well guys, what do you think? Don't mix dry ice and Coca-Cola. It will explode, as you can see.
Now I can make a giant rinse.